Okay, here's the picture that we're going to start out with, okay? We're going to be drawing this. Now, the first thing you are going to do, have the marker, have the pencil. Use not the tip, but the shape, like you shading something in. Now make the curve like this. Got it? Make the curve. Now make the body go straight down so you can make the body. Now you make the foot. Hold on, I dropped my pencil. Give me my... Oh, God. Okay. Now, make the curve onto the pants. Got it? Now you have the hair. And now you use the tip. Okay, now you shade in the eyes there. You see? See me shading the eyes? Look closer. Shading the eyes. Make the mouth like that. Now you have the teeth. Shading the teeth. Now shading the hair. See, you see me shading the hair right there? Now for the contents, which is the features, the design. Just make any design you want. Okay. Now just make the design right here. You may go take a snack if you would like. This is going to be taking a while. Or you may stay and watch me draw the rest of this. Okay, now you don't need to take a snack. I am basically finished. Now for the arms. Draw this arm. Oh, draw the pockets. Draw the pockets. Slurve curve out for the pockets. Draw the arm into the pocket. Draw the arm into the pocket. Now draw the other arm. Make him be pointing at something. Now, here for the fingers. See, I'm pointing at something. Now I'm going to be drawing a flower. Here's the flower. Now, thank you everyone, this has been, let me just make one little thing. And I forgot to tell you how to draw the nose. See the curve right there? Make a little nozzle. And if you want to draw snot, here you go. Now, I am not yet done. Trace over the eyes. And it's about done. You know, just trace over the eyes, trace over everything else. And then I'm almost done. Trace over everything else. Just erase. And then there's your perfect photo. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye-bye. This has been Talking with Shanti. Deuces. Peace. Here's my sister. She's weird, isn't she? Shut up.